It's Valheim time for me solo. I wanted to sort of enhance what we had been working on yesterday. My goal was to build up some of the buildings that we started because we sailed from here. We had to build a whole other boat because we couldn't find our second boat. We left one over here. There's planes that we're not ready to sail around. Sailed across, and I just want to, build up a bit of a pier because it'll look nice. Maybe bring over some seeds and have a bit more of a homestead over here. But we're, surrounded by. Well, okay, that's more the other side. I'm putting the docks here. We have dark forest right here and swamp right here, so not the best place for a bigger homestead. Is that copper over there? Because that'd be pretty cool to have. We were also talking about a portal. So I think what we're going to do is put some kind of docks over here and enhance this out for a, or build a whole other separate building so that we can have a little portal hub for this part of the island. Which, yeah, we thought it was two separate islands, but it actually connects up here. It's a big, long U shape. In case I see a troll. Okay, no, I have some arrows. We'll set those. And I want to be able to have a forge so that we can repair our metal stuff. I could sail back by myself if I need to grab some more supplies. But yeah, there's copper just up the hill. I have not played this by myself in a long time, so I'm a little cautious. Oh, of course I'm hungry. Triple crunch. Hello, boar. Hello, neck. Goodbye and goodbye. Oh, hello, seagull. That is very satisfying. If I fail at all the other aspects of this attempt, I will be happy that that shot worked so well. Ooh. And apparently, I had not picked up a fir cone yet. There. We good? No noises? Do not feel like dealing with a troll right now. I could. I don't wanna. It's a hassle. So let's start with hello, good evening. It is just the vag half today. Well, this morning. It's morning for us. Squeak is at work. Nice of you to drop by. Okay, yeah, I'll start with. I'm torn either way because I don't actually have a portal to throw in here. So I'll guess I'll do this. I'm not even sure why I put the door on this side. That seems like a silly choice. Yeah. Oh well. What can go wrong? Lots could go wrong. Mean, this is gonna get flooded. But then if it's too high from the water, we have another problem. Oh well. Yes, this is Valheim. No. Take that down. know. I'm gonna warm up instead with making a little building out here. It's never big enough because the portals are always really awkward shapes. Let's see if the door's here. Not for long. Maybe the door will go here. Maybe I should start with this. The nice thing about building in this game is that you get all the supplies back. There, a little odd, but. So portals are like at least 1.5 high, I think. No, I want less ground. Something else that might make sense for me to go and get, but probably not by myself, is iron from the swamp crypts down here. But I don't really consider that a solo job. I find it a little daunting. Even on easy mode. Okay, so. But at the same time, Squeak would be very surprised in a good way. Because it would save us a little hassle just so we can get early iron stuff out of the way. I will have to think about this. So, door can go in the middle. I don't consider myself a skilled builder, but I like it compared to other games. Like, I'm not a good Minecraft builder, but. I don't know, Valheim hits a little different. No, use the pick. Nobody. Nobody. It can attract trolls, which is why I'm peeking. There's also a mountain there, which. Excuse me? Which we're not quite ready for yet. Apparently, I fell down nothing. Okay. Out of wood, am I? Well, I'll just have to fix that. All right, I think I will sail back because. I am going to need to be able to repair my axe. Can I bring the house out to that side? Can I bring the house out to that side without destroying the ivy? Yes, I can. All right, I'm going to chop down some trees and work on that. Because I need to be able to build a forge. And a few. There's upgrades to help the. Equipment work better, I guess. No, axe. And if the tree falls on you, you can die. So you gotta be careful about that. Oh, that's a quality lizard. I can take him. A welcoming committee. Bye. I guess something else I can do is get a flint axe. Because that can be repaired at the normal workbench, but I don't know. There's no really wrong way to do it, but there's more correct ways than others. Okay, let's expand this out. I put in my floors first because unfortunately sometimes you can end up putting the walls at not perfect right angles and then everything's thrown off and it's sad. Oh yeah, the door's over here now. Why is this one wall having storm issues? That's weird. It's barely night, but I'd rather not get caught in the dark and sail. Someone chomping my boat? I mean, it can sort of happen. It can take damage from the water. No, there's nothing wrong here. I don't know what that was. Sometimes hostile creatures, of course, can come and smack stuff because they don't like you building. That's why I call them the welcoming committee, because they are extremely unwelcoming. All right, let's finish here. You might suppose I'm putting off sailing. Maybe. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. Level the ground, because otherwise the grass sticks up through the floor. Looks a little bit funny. Goes that way. My desk is a bit shallow, so I keep hitting my mouse on other things. Of course, the door might get moved again, but who knows? Let's mimic the window on the other side. It's a. Excuse me, why can't you go under? Oh, the bed's in the way, of course. That's a half wall. Okay, and then a full wall. Nobody creeping? Good, good, good. No. Oh, good. Sometimes you have to be able to see the edges, and that's just not always possible. Then a full wall. It doesn't feel right. Eh, maybe it's fine. Oh, okay. Well, that's not. Gonna take all this back and just move it over a few. Perfectly fine. I'm exposed, am I? No, thank you. Terribly indecent. 26. Sometimes I like to mix roof angles, but it doesn't look right when the house is kind of simpler like this. Okay. So I'm gonna move my bed. He's not here to sort of reset his spawn, so I'm not gonna move his bed. But okay. Sometimes with a window there, it says it's too exposed. See, like right there was exposed. So I'm surprised it let me claim it. Oh, I might be too far away from the fire at this point. Well, we'll have to see. Okay. I got a lot of junk in this inventory. There's enough of it. One of it's wood. Okay, definitely time to sail back. Then we can bring some more supplies. So I'm gonna sail across to the docks and then run over to here. No, don't stop punching things. We've got wind. We've got a rock. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Turn the boat. There we go. Oh, no, we don't have wind. Paddles it is. Oh no, we have wind. Fickle thing. Yeah, let's try and get some new ocean explored. Zoom out. Now we get our epic ocean music. I hope it's loud enough. I was experimenting with some sound settings with mixed results, and that's not even a music joke. So I'm going to try and cut straight across and get some more ocean on the maps. And hopefully nothing nasty spawns. I don't really expect it will, but... gonna be a bit of a journey. How's everyone doing? Don't tell me it's about to be nighttime. Hopefully it's just going to be stormy. You can sometimes get sea monsters. I am glad I'm here in a little... raft. I mean, not a little raft. Oh, I don't want to... I am not going the right way. I'm not sure to what degree you can actually get blown off course. I'm sure it can happen somewhat. Alright. Hopefully it's more or less a straight shot. Some people play this without maps. I don't understand how. I admire them and their abilities. It sounds too chaotic for me. That could be so bad. Because by being connected with the boat, you're sort of one object. You can stand on the boat, and you probably won't fall off, but you might. And there's no way you could swim. I don't have the stamina for that at all. If I don't make this... I mean, Squeak's not going to be mad. But, well, okay. Worst thing happens, I'm not carrying... That is sort of necessary, but he has a swamp key too. So worst case, he has to open all the crypts. Oh, I'm turning the wrong way. Okay. Well, back to the paddle. I'm just watching that wind icon on the right side. And definitely have to repair this when we get back. The damage always sounds worse than it is. I've been on trips where I thought I was going to completely break the boat and get lost, and I was being attacked at the same time, and there was only like a quarter of the health of the boat taken. Like, it really messes with you. Now, are we still on course? Yeah, we could go to the left a little bit. Yeah, because there's land right there. That looks so far ahead. Like, I don't know what that land is there that I'm seeing. I think I want to look towards. Yeah, I do. I can. Ooh, I can see by the way my character is turning on my map. I just. Yeah, my face isn't blocking it, which is nice. Good. Apparently, this is Black Forest right there. Yeah. It's really satisfying to connect map bits. Brings me some odd satisfaction. Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh yeah, no, that's still in good health. We can't replace it, or we can't fix it till we're. I'm not trying to build a bed on the boat. Oh, I thought those were lobsters. Huh. Yeah, the ship is in good health still. Is that swamp right ahead? Better turn sharply. This is the outpost where we are surrounded by swamp and dark forest, which can, whoa. I'm not very good at steering. I do tend to overturn. There we go. Yeah, you don't want to attract attention from either of those biomes. Black Forest we're pretty secure on, but jump. There. So this is our other house in progress. It's nothing fancy. It's just a little place to sleep. That was my last piece of wood. You can't rest without having a lit fire nearby. Okay, I'm gonna put this back and this. It irks me that we don't have anything sorted. It's almost impossible to do that in a new place, so I have to live with it. Okay, I'm gonna run across back to our original sort of our latest big home. And yeah, we need some supplies from here. It's a little awkward to get to just because of this big ravine. Ah, welcoming committee. Oh gosh, there's a lot of them. It's fine, they're not really a threat to me. I mean, if I stood here long enough, they would kill me, but we are gonna be okay. Actually gonna get my shield out just in case we see someone we don't particularly care for. Oh, like that guy's kind of a big jerk. All right. Come on, run up the hill. Haha. Go. Fall down the hill. Or die. I'll take either of those options. Okay. So, that's a log, everybody. You gotta jump over those. See, this is meadows already. It's a very strange place. I think there was a troll over here at some point. Might clean those trees up at some later time. Oh, eat more food. The reason I have three is because you can only have three different foods on sort of in your system at a time, as you can see in the bottom left. And I find it fastest to just keep them in the hot bar. Oh, I did pick up some resin. Good. I can keep that lit. Okay. Material for a portal. Certling core 20 fine wood. Okay. There's a few things I keep on specific slots, so sometimes I forget what I actually have out. Oh yeah, he built the spice rack. Good. So that unlocks extra recipes, which is very good. because the more advanced the recipes, the better healing it gives. Okay. 30 fine wood. That's all I remember right now. That is 3 fine wood. That is not quite right. All right, what else do we need? 2 cores and 10 eyes. Of course, we'll need double that. Oh yeah, here's the eyes. Oh, and the cores. Good. Actually, I'm gonna get double now. Oh, that's a lot of fine wood. I mean, some of that I'm gonna find on the other side. Oh, let's repair while we're here. And I also need to grab materials for another forge. So, pair this. See, and it's level 4 because we have our accoutrement nearby, our chopping block, leather, or tanning rack, that kind of stuff. Right, so on our exploration, we've both made map markings. Now, has this doubled? No. So the faded ones are ones that Squeaks put on the map. Usually we coordinate. But sometimes, especially in the early stages, we're just exploring on our own. And the double tags are really hard to get rid of. Okay. Oh yeah, repairing. Thank goodness that is free. Okay, so for a forge, 6 copper, 4 and 4 and 10. Okay. It's gonna get really heavy. 4. And 4. I also need that fine wood for the portal. That's gonna get really heavy. Oops. Oh, and the boat's all the way over there. Okay. I think I'll find some wood over here, build up what I can. All right. Go away. Scares me. Oh, there's no birch in there. Stop. Leave me alone. Oh, I should. Okay, I'm gonna get back. Oh. What I'm thinking of doing is getting the claw, the cultivator, so that I can replant trees. 'Cause I mean, you're not gonna have anything to cut down if there's nothing planted. As I feared, the cultivator is already at the other house. Could make another one. Don't really want to. I've got too much other things to do. Let's see if there's any birch left over here. Oh, I see 2. Maybe, is it 3? Oh, there's another tree. I thought it was someone creeping up on me. If I hit those fallen trees enough, they might also break, which would be a delightful domino effect. Did I hear growling? Maybe. You also need a. I think it's a bronze axe. It's the first one that you can cut the trees down with this. Otherwise, your flint axe just says it's too hard, but I used to knock the trees down anyway by rolling other trees into them. Lil. Oh, shoot. Those things scare me. Startle. I don't consider them a threat, really. 2-1 stars. If I wasn't on easy mode, that would have probably ended my career. It's also just getting dark, so their likelihood is a lot more. 16. Oh, and I'm at max weight. Oh well. I'm stubborn, I'm gonna keep going. I heard more growling, but it's the little ones. Like that. And you can force a pickup, even though it's gonna yell at you. I will do the walk of shame. You just have to charge up your stamina every so often. Fortunately, I can't tell that what easily right now what is fine versus regular, so I'm gonna try and grab it all. I probably regret it. But this game isn't. Well, it can be punishing. It's fine. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, I ran out of energy, so we're just gonna. Oh. Toss! Recharge. You can't run, you can't sneak, nothing. This is a very long tree, and I gotta walk all the way around it to get back to our house. And I almost caused a crash last time based on previous experience. There's a sign above our bed in this house that says, "Don't go to sleep unencumbered," basically. And I did that last time, and I was relieved to have not crashed. Although doing that did duplicate my hood here, so worked out in the end, I guess. I'm not a fan of duplicating and cheating, really. It's just happy accident, I guess. All right, we feel cold, which does not help our. I think it saps our stamina faster. There is a reason that being cold matters. Same with not feeling rested. You don't regenerate your health nearly as quickly. We're almost there. I see the furnace. Walk as far as I can and sort of maximize our distance. Where's her other pile of wood? There it is. All right. Possibly two more cycles of this. Getting warmer. Good. Oh, yeah. The entrance is around the front. Apparently we're resting because we're under the house. That's a choice. A wood door open. We would benefit greatly from a lantern on the front of the house. I didn't let it recharge, but I would just like to get in the door. Okay. I'm still running out of room. I think these rocks are extra. Oh no, I need to keep four, so I'll put away seven. Still over. Well, we'll just have the wood buddy up over here. Good. Sleep. And that saves the game, which is very useful. That was a lot of awkward, encumbered waddling. Let's see if I can sit and get out of the way. Show you the sign. Home sweet. Do not go to bed over encumbered. It's pretty good advice, honestly. Okay, I need two more for a single portal. If I do that here, I can get the rest of the wood. Yeah, that's close. I can get the rest of the wood over on the other side. I don't know, what should I call this? Because the two names have to match. Maybe I'll call it like Island East. Not very catchy, but. put it right beside the other one. I want that. There we go. Is it backwards? I can't tell. When it's connected, the light will show up there. So let's type in. Island East, all lowercase. I have to remember that to get it exact. Okay, and then I think we have our... What are we missing? Oh, the 10 wood, of course. Okay. I mean, that's easy to get over there. What if... I might just grab some more cores so I can build some of these and not have to worry about that part. Yeah, it's 5 cores each. So I'll just bring 10 cores. Easy. Not if you open the wrong chest. There it is. 10 more cores. He's gonna wonder where all the stocks have gone, but... for a good cause. Okay, I actually have to run back across, I remembered. Ooh. Okay, I think the across house is where the stuff is, but how about I grab some seeds? Oh yeah, yeah, cutting it really close here. I don't need the neck tail, but it doesn't hurt to have. Then I can plant some, I should have brought birch. I'm gonna bring some birch seeds. Beech is a lot easier to come by, but I just don't like throwing away things if I don't have to. These are carrot and turnip, yes. And we're running out of room, so everything's a little bit mixed up, but I'm trying to keep some order here. Sky is fortunately nice and clear, so we're gonna run across to our other boat. Literally run. Is that the... good, the docks. That's another place that actually needs docks. I get caught up in building houses. Ooh. Oh, I would go for it. I mean, they're not hostile at all. They're just kind of yell in your ear and run away. Whee! Oh, those guys are annoying. The lovely underhand swing. It's very satisfying. Okay, oh, of course I didn't leave room for the cultivator. Hey, hey, hey. I don't need all these wooden arrows. And I can get rocks elsewhere. Actually, okay, take that back. I'm gonna at least try and put them away and not litter. Where is the cultivator? Yay! Oh. Apparently, yeah, the fir cone was new. And then I hadn't held the cultivator again since, so. Okay, let's go back over. And I do want to sail down here, but we ran out of time yesterday. I mean, if we keep just cutting across, who knows? We'll get there eventually. And then I'll make sure to copy it to the marker. Squeak tends to play this alone more than I do, so. It'll be nice to have a little surprise. Now, I parked this so well that I seem to be stuck. I've grounded it, so I think I can push the boat out. I don't know if it's possible to capsize it, but gosh darn, I'm doing a pretty good job of pretending. Oh. Well, that's not helpful, it's already full. Oh no. What if I just do this? That might be. And now, oh. Get in the boat, get in the boat. If the tides come in enough. And the problem is, you just kind of end up running aground again. I can see why whales and octopus get stuck on the beach. And it's not as easy as breaking it and rebuilding it. You have to like smash it completely to bits. I need a proper strong tide to come in. Woohoo! There we go. Can I still repair it? No, I'm too far away now. That's okay. No, don't turn extremely into the beach again. No. Onward. So, I mean, there is land there. Can't see what it is from this distance. But yeah, we should get some new ocean at least. More on the map. And as soon as we get our wind icon coming back, I'm going to full steam ahead. Sails, you know, something like that. Wind? I see wind. There's a bit of light on the monitor, so the glare made me think there was some wind. I think there was for a little bit, but then it made me question if there was like a second degree of wind, like light gray. But we're still moving along at a good clip. Enjoying a nice day out on the ocean. That's a really weird straight line. I'm just looking like directly south from the docks house. It's like a line of swamp. But that, so, and the faded bit there means that stuff Squeaks explored, not me. So I want to see that for myself at some point. Oh, there's wind. So that's more Black Forest right across here, and I can see that because of the types of trees. But all I can see are trees. There's no structures yet. There's no caves. So I don't know what nefarious beasts might be lurking. So we've made some more ocean map progress. And for, I mean, we can see that there is dark forest there, but it's not, we're not close enough on the map. So I might remember that it's safe, sort of safe to sail near. We'll see. It's a little bit far away now, just thinking about it, but that's what the portals are for, right? And we do have the setting on that you can take metal and normally forbidden items through portals. We're just having a little change. We played it on the hard mode. I have said it repeatedly. I'm not trying to justify anything, just if anybody pops by with questions about that sort of thing. Almost there. Sort of, kind of. Optimistically. Let's see if we can fill in that last ocean bit. And there's some fish flopping around, I guess. Okay, so straight ahead-ish, we're gonna fill in that hole. I like the colors of the ocean. It's really nice to watch. Fortunately, that might mean getting distracted and crashing into something. So I sneak peeks where I can. It's been really nice to have the wind cooperating with us. Lovely mountain peaks back there. We need either our frost resistance potions or our warm cloaks before we can venture there. Well, at first, you do have to have only potions because the warm cloaks are made from wolves on the mountains. So we do have to do some brewing before we can do much. Well, I had a word that rhymed with brewing, and now it's gone. Okay. Good to see the house coming in view. It always... I don't know. It's a nice, safe feeling. Even though a troll could come storming down that hill at any time. Okay, let's see what I can do to not get this stuck on the rocks. Uh-oh. Well, here we are. Okay. I don't... there's a few things to do here. Yeah, bed needs a nearby fire. Maybe I'll move the crafting bench away. Oh, my inventory's full. Okay. You can't do anything else until you deal with that. So you can see the radius out there. That's where the crafting bench influences. Now I can move my bed. Now I can close the door. There. Apparently I can sleep. That was the boat. This is why I want to build a dock, just so that it's less splashy. It's no good to be, like, AFK for a while. You don't really want to AFK in this game, but it's just dangerous. Okay, now what am I missing for our forge? Stone and the coal and more wood. Okay, those are things we can get locally. There's the coal. Oh, I will start by planting the birch seeds. That way they're out of the inventory. And then we'll put a garden somewhere. Need to be a certain distance away. And that's all of them. Okay. A bit more inventory space. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Tell me how much you don't like my improvements. Into orbit. Love it. No, I don't want to hit any more of these rocks. I've already... You know what? I will finish that one because it looks sad now. Oh, almost out of food. And that helps my stamina stay high. Wow. I guess that had one more hit left. Or I'm incredibly strong. Take your pick. 10 wood. Easy enough. I think I left some back there. In the house. The door is over here now. Just for a second. Because that's a lot out of my inventory, and that will be really helpful. Yay! Okay, I was afraid... Well, it's only a level 1 axe. Sometimes you can only upgrade things if the workbench is high enough level. Okay, that is a relief. Now I get my shield back. It'd be nice to have a garden done. Yeah, might run into a troll, so we're gonna keep a shield. So we need to do our... Do I have wood? I have 2 wood. I think I had fine wood for a portal, and now I'm not sure. I know I need 30. Oh, 20. Okay, well, that's good. Oh, I also had some for, I'm all over the place. We need our stone and our cores. Do I have all 10? Okay. 7 stone. I'm losing my mind. Okay, 20 and 20. I like that they're equal so that while you're still gathering cores, it's interchange. You can change e to either structure. I should maybe take this down and pivot the building that way. Let's do that. Because we're sort of got awkward pawns on either side. Let me move that. And these are kind of touchy where you put them, so I don't really want stuff falling in the water. That can happen. It's annoying. So I have to be in workbench range. The structure does not necessarily, and I'm not sure what makes that particularly invalid. Where's my stones? Oh, okay, right. I knew that. So I need 11. Oh, perfect. Perfect. All right, we need a new spot for our Portals can go up here, I suppose. And then I can use a cultivator to spread the grass back around. Which I will do. I just want to make it look a little more natural. I know that's not really always possible. Okay, how much wood do we have? And I'm out of workbench range. Some? Okay. Yeah, that's workbench range, so I'm gonna throw another one down. Somehow. There we go. Do need some more wood. Oh, I brought. Okay. Maybe I'll plant some as I cut these ones down. They might not always grow back in the same spot. Like, they might say it's too close to a rock, so I'll be as approximate as I can. Just keeping an eye on my time there. Doing good. Little bit of damage. I have not yet been killed in this game version server by a falling tree. It has happened before. It's sort of a rite of passage, I think. That deer is alarmed and it is leaving. Perfectly fine with me. Okay. Build. No, not a. Oh, yeah. I got a plant. I've already taken a few other trees, so. Do what we can to keep the wood available. Who's yelling at me? Really? Yeah? Yeah, are you scared? It's like he suddenly forgot he saw me. The higher level guys drop more loot. But in this case, next drop tails, and I don't know where he's getting the extra tail. I don't want to think about it too much. Okay, now that we have a bench, and I'll integrate the bench into the other building too, because benches apparently stop enemy spawns, which is nice. Okay, so let's. That's actually in the way now. Let's start building this. No, I want to try and level this out some more. Level set. And as I understand it, where you stand will sort of try and bring the ground to that level. But I could be wrong there. Anyway, we'll just deal with it afterwards. Now there's a neck near my newly planted trees. Better not interfere. Break his neck. No, that's not working out for me. No, I don't want to hit the floor. There we go. Then you end up with like that's like not integrated into the ground at all. So yeah, unfortunately a lot of the houses that we do end up looking like that. Anybody has some tips on that? I'd love to hear it because I don't like that happening. All right, I'm gonna aim for the original building shape, so that's one more this way. It's hard to make something that's easily expandable for later, even though it usually ends up needing to happen. I know that's going to be a door, but I want it to secure everything else first. Yes, I'm wet, I know. I'm not sure why the door has that extra snap level, but it does. I'm gonna make sure I build it two full walls high. Because portals are. They're sort of an awkward size. Oh, I'm out of workbench range. Okay. So, having a workbench sort of increases your ra building radius, but you can't actually use it until it has a roof. So, I think that's an interesting choice. Oh, I'm missing fine wood. Okay, well, cool. I'd rather have it enclosed though, because they can come and give it a smack. And then, thankfully, it's not too far away, but you could get stranded. Oh, I'm in the way. Good. Okay, so it did take it down. Yeah, we'll go for the 26 again. Just sort of trying to get a hint of how I want to do this before I necessarily do all of the rest of it. Sort of want to work with ideas that I have while I have them. Sometimes we do a fancy floor. I'm out of wood. Okay. Well. Oh, let's make sure we have our weapons back. Well, maybe I'll go get some fine wood. Well, no, I'd rather have a safe portal first than a quick portal. Stop it. Ooh, fine wood. I don't even feel bad for cutting it down because there's other ones planted right nearby. Oh, There's some seeds. Sometimes the trees drop feathers. I guess there were birds in it at one point. Anybody creeping up on me? Oh, yeah. Nah. Get out of here, nerd. Sure, we'll take some stones. Okay, so we should be able to get the roof. Ooh, the sun is out. That's so nice. Still need some more fine wood. You too, huh? Ooh. So satisfying. Not that. I hear a neck. Is this neck a direct threat? And by direct threat, oh, get out of here. By direct threat, I mean direct annoyance. Nah, all right. Bring this guy out. We finish with our fancy floor. Thankfully, that does not take the bench down. I think if I took out the other floor, it would. Just trying to catch the edge of that floor. Okay, that's it's trying to snap to the leg of the bench, and we do not need that. Building. Floor. Does that look strange? That's better. Found something to snap to, I guess. Okay, we're gonna get a roof on this and we can start enclosing it, I guess. What I want to do is integrate the bench because I don't see myself coming here to repair, so I'm gonna like build it into a wall. I'm a little more concerned about mining than cutting trees down because mining, in my experience, attracts trolls a bit more often. Okay, and let's see about smoothing that out a little. This is the problem I end up with all the time. I think you have to stand far enough away. Whatever, I'll just have a little hole under my house. It could have structural issues, but it doesn't seem to be too much of an issue right now. Can I actually use this for repairing yet? Oh, okay. If you build too far out, it gets structurally unsound. Oh, yeah, there it is. It's thought about its situation. So anything that turns bright red will fall if you build on. Okay, apparently that stabilized it. Interesting. Think if I built out more, it would collapse it. Yes. So That's got some interesting properties. It happens a lot faster with stone. Tried to build a roof using stone steps that come a little bit later. Very difficult. I would like more roof options if I ever had a say in the matter. Oh, we're out of wood. Cool. Okay. What are we still missing? 20 fine wood. I have 10. I don't even remember if that's something I brought by this point. Okay, I have no wood. We need to keep that fire lit. Oh. Excellent. So if I put it over here, I think I might have enough room sort of beside for another one. East Island. Sometimes it takes a minute. Was it Island East? You don't get to use the portal. Not allowed. Okay, cool. And I'll actually put a sign. Oh, you know what I should call it instead? It's something about the docks. Okay, if I have to sail back, I'll consider doing that. Because if I change it here, that might be a squeak project. Because he can stay on that side and then we'll change it. No, I just want to repair it. Thanks. Okay. I've gotten a lot done that I wanted to do. Can't remember why I still have the eyes. That might have been from killing them. I'd love to get some of that copper, and then I can smelt it. Get some lanterns set up just for the outsides. Oh yeah, I need wood before I can sleep. Okay, let's do that. How's our tree? Healthy, good. Love to see it. What we don't want is this tree to land on that sapling because it'll complain, and then if it's not helped for too long. Really? Is that how we're doing this? Fine. I will just punch you. And kick. That's the undercut equivalent. Look, I just want a fire for my cabin, please. Go away. Over it. Drop the wood. Oh, okay. Oh, no, it's on this side. Not sure why that's so much struggle. All you see is the glowing of the forge. Oof. A little spooky. Why won't my light. Why won't you light up? It shouldn't be too choked. The chimney's open. Sometimes side bits of wood can interfere. I don't me leave the boat alone. You just can't help some things. Okay. I don't even know what I was doing. I know I was cutting down trees for. Oh, well, I will make a sign. And I want to get this constructed so that our portals don't get smashed. different thought for the roof now. I definitely need more wood because that was the last of it. I'm gonna have to venture further in, aren't I? That was auto run. Forget that that exists sometimes. Okay. Oh, I suppose I should eat. All right, let's go pick at some of this copper here. See how much of a mistake that turns out to be. I did see that glinting like copper, didn't I? Ooh, berries. Looks safe for now. Who knows what'll happen? This is a really good place to have settled in. I don't like that echoing. Someone's gonna come over and hear that. It's a bonus that we're so close to our house. But it also means you attract more closer to your house. Come on, then. Ooh, of course my shield isn't accessible. Ooh. I mean, they're really not doing much damage to me. So. But they're still annoying, and they tend to... I get startled fairly easily, so. Someone else throwing rocks at me? Trolls are still capable of doing quite a bit of damage to me. What do you mean? What am I holding? Okay, I got way too much stuff. Let's grab what I can, and then I'll put a lot of it away. And I can get some of the stuff, the garden planted. I got some of these to do. Just so we have some food on this side of the lake. I mean, I suppose that is a lake. It does say ocean biome, but if it's enclosed like that, I think it has to be a lake. I guess we'll do it over here. No! Sorry, sapling. You don't get it back. First, we need to prep the soil. That's not ideal, but... How many do we have? Oh, just the four. All right. I fully expect to end up moving this, but I am going to put a fence around it just so that in the meantime, I think... The angry things can come and trample your stuff. I'd really rather that not happen. So. Is that a rock in my precious field? Huh. Looks like potatoes, but we can't grow potatoes in the game. And I didn't pick up any copper. I'm just too full of stuff. I would love to get this organized. Been loving the new stack feature. There we go. Alright, let's go grab some more copper. Actually, we're going to grab that wood and make a fence. Thankfully, the stuff sparkles. I just have to get it into range. It's not very much wood, but it's a start. the wind? Just the wind. Okay. Just at a workbench range, am I? Okay. Oh, I'm out of wood already? Risky time. I got hit by the tree kicking up? Okay. That should do for at least the fence. Get back in range. I'm gonna get the copper. Well, I can do this with a regular torch. It might be nice to have some light nearby. Oh. Oh, do you not like my vegetables? In the words of some other NPC from some other game, never should have come here. Oh, is that a rock over there? Very suspiciously disappearing. Okay, we have a garden. I might move that fence there. It's looking a little odd. Sometimes things look perfectly normal from one side and then atrocious from the others. Wow. Yeah, that's messed up. Huh. If I can keep the overhead view, that might help. Okay, another case of shallow desk. Are my plants angry? Nope, the carrot forgave me. Okay. Great news, everybody. Carrot forgave me. I hear you guys. Go away! Get out of my... What if they went through the portal? Is that even a thing? Oh. I grow weary of their antics. I might have to fix that too. That's a little weird. Sprint jump. Is it even needed? I don't think anyone's getting in there. Including me out of there. Awkward slope. Yeah. I have room, I believe, to sort of even this out. Okay, that's less oppressive. And now we have room to recultivate that. Everyone happy? Good. By everyone happy, I do mean my vegetation, but anyone else is welcome to weigh in as well. Oh, come on. Okay, I think we'll have to recultivate that, but okay. Wow. Alright, that needs to be rebuilt because I don't want anything able to walk over it. That whole fence might, on this side might need to be redone. I think that's okay because this is pretty steep. I need shift to get up it, so that might actually be a pretty easy way to enter the garden. I'll take it. Can we put a lantern while I'm thinking of it? Which side? I don't know. Well, let's just do that. Dare I get more? I think I dareth. Oh, excuse me. How did this happen? Wow. I wasn't paying attention at all. I'm out of wood already? What? Well, copper it is. Oh, and okay. I don't even remember why I wanted a sign. I put the coal in there to make a sign. I don't know what it was for. Not a clue. Let's hope we are not accosted again. Oh, I still have stuff in there I didn't even pick up. I was carrying too much. Delicious copper. This is still meadows too, which is weird because this is only supposed to happen in dark forest, so must be close by that invisible border. Whoa. Here comes the rock throwing gang. One more. Come on. He went way down the hill. Huh. No, I just want the raspberries, thank you. They came back pretty quick. Seven copper? That's disappointing. What else is here to pick up? I thought I saw more sparkles. Oh, usually my pickaxe is in the slot too. If I get 10, that's a full kiln load, which I would consider ideal. Nine, yep. Sometimes it just gets stone. And there's usually lots more underground, so I'm trying to be careful with how I sort of dig through this so I remember where it was. See? More copper underground. Oh, 12. Okay, last hit. Well, last break. Because we are going to need more coal for this to all smelt. Only stone. That's fine. We do need some wood for the coal, of course, and that is one good thing about the gray dwarfs and the graylings is that they drop wood. So let's get working on that. Okay. Sneak only. All right, we get some flooding in here. it'll keep the garden hydrated and fortunately will not interfere with the furnace process. One coal. Until I remember what the sign was going to be on, I really don't have a need to preserve it. Actually, let's get rid of those seeds. Put them back where they belong. Just the two. Okay. Right. Well, I mean, sneak skill is still good, even if I didn't mean to activate it at this minute. Oh, it doesn't work with auto run. That's fine. Let me just wait. Depletes the energy, but it doesn't if we're standing still. I would love sneak skill to increase. It's the wind. Tricking me again. Is that it? Yay, our first copper on the new side. How much do I need for a lantern? I think it's two. Yeah. Two wood, of course. I left the door open. We will probably be accosted. Gotta go check on the boat, I guess. Small error issue. Nothing a little hammer smack can't fix. Okay. We need a lot more coal. Suppose we could just go further that way. Oh yeah, I still had this tree. Well, good morning. Where's the forestry committee? Whatever, it'll show up. I see ya. I see ya. Where's the other guy? I only finished off one of you, I know that. Running away. All right. Have it your way. Okay, walk of shame. I can afford that from this distance. Oh, you're back. repair, pick up. Now I have deer stew and carrot stew. Bit of an issue. Can make more, but these things have to finish growing. It's funny, you can go so quickly from having... Oh, you know what? Those 50 rocks will do that. Walk of shame. It's like sneaking without the benefits. Have enough to build with. That should lighten my load considerably, but it probably makes more sense to just put the rocks away. That'll do. No, it won't. Actually, by the time I build with it, it'll be fine. I'm a little obsessed with keeping doors closed. Oh, I need energy? I didn't think of that. I did mean to get some, okay, we'll make 11 coal out of what we have here. That's the rest of our stack of wood. There. Somewhere in there, we got enough weight taken off. We can build without further encumbrance. I'm just going to stop the building at this sort of size for now. It's expandable, gets the message across as to what it's for, so I'm happy with that outcome. See if we can make this all the way over without the roof collapsing on us. I think that no, it's thinking about it. Oh, that one needs some help. We'll get there. No? How about this? No? How about this? Huh, all right. I do ultimately want some windows, but probably not the best choice right now. Oh yeah, I did say I was gonna build the spot for the bench out here. Make sure I can actually put one down. Great. What did I just build? Okay, weird. Didn't ask for that. If I don't enclose it, stuff's going to come and smack it, so I'm making a good choice. I'm out of wood? Okay. I will even that out shortly. But I can't even use the bench. No roof, right? Yeah, that's fine. I just see how low my hammer's getting. Good. Oh, and my shield took a hit too. Excellent. Okay, I'm gonna put away the cultivator so I don't forget it. Because if Squeak logs on, he's gonna want to know where the cultivator is. I've done that before. It's just, a lot of the time, I find it's a waste to make a second one when you're playing so closely with somebody else. So, everyone saw, I put the cultivator in the chest by one of our heads. See if I can't finish. Oh, I'm out of wood. Of course I am. Ugh. Okay. Well, I have to take a little bio break, so I'm gonna hide in here. Hope a troll doesn't sniff me out, which is why I was cautious about windows. That doesn't look like it snapped properly. Okay, I will be right back. The reason I both mute myself and turn off the camera when I leave for a second is because sometimes I trip getting back into the chair and I don't want that on the internet. Well, I also see that I am still alive, which is very promising. So. Got enough. Oh, it's all wood. Always the wood. I think that tree grew up. No. That was there already, but now it looks out of place, so that's what I'm gonna cut down. And then I'm sure it'll get replanted at some point. Bonus sapling taken down. I feel like that's a raspberry bush, so I don't want it to get destroyed. Although I've been here long enough and harvested from the other place twice, so I don't actually know. I guess we'll never know now. Sorry, bush. And there's no bush seeds, so try not to ruin things is sort of the course of action here. Something else I want to find is tin. I don't know if I'll have time for that right now. But if we get tin, we can make the cauldron, which is used for some other recipes, like the deer stew that I would like to make more of. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, I want to change the roof over here, so I don't really want to throw one there and have it get wasted. You'd get the copper back, but not the resin. And if I experiment with the roof in such a way that it sort of snuffs out the flame, then again, you lose the materials you put into it. Did I not just destroy that? Oh, I destroyed its neighbor. Oh boy. Okay. The angles sometimes in this game are impossible to work with. Why is this hard? Should be working. Actually, what I can build. Oh. What I'm thinking of building. There. Not my finest work, but it's fine. And stay out. Okay. See, that's going to be double wide. There's a way to do it so that it's... Maybe it's that. I'm not really a fan of that look right now. It would suit a taller house a bit better. See, done the same thing. That's scary. Whoop. It looks like it got dragged in like wood or something. This is what I meant by the it might get suffocated. But I'll try it. If I place it low enough. See, that doesn't look like it's straight on, but see, that might get snuffed out. Yeah. Okay. Don't kick it just because you're mad. Can I get that to happen like one level higher though? Can I throw in some 45s? It might be hard to build with underneath. Make up the difference with these. I've never really quite had this work out in my favor. I could just do the whole th No, I don't want to do the whole thing in 45s. We'll see. It's something. It keeps happening. Buddy over there? Nope. It doesn't look like they're going to spawn around here, but they can wander, so there's always some degree of risk. See, and I hear this growling, and gray dwarfs are so much louder than trolls, even though I think it should be the other way around, so I'm always kind of on the edge. Or on edge, I guess. They introduce new snapping bits. Think that's what I wanted? At least I still have enough roof to rest with. Oh, great. I'm sure it's fine. Right, I better go double check on that boat. It sounded so much worse than it actually was. It is really nice to have these lights. It just feels that much more homey. But the plants aren't grown yet. That's okay. Something else I want to do before the end of stream is make sure I have metal in a chest so that Squeak can use it. Okay, so if I put. Take that down now. Roof should still be stable. I think I can now put a light there without it being bothered. Although this looks a bit extra. Gonna try a different angle there. 26 after all. Just need the daylight to kick in. I don't hate it. It's certainly different. I don't think that's a bad thing. You kind of can get into a bit of a pattern when doing anything like this, building whatever it is. I don't have an issue with it. Oh, I wanted the sign for the portal, didn't I? Okay, that should be okay. Oh, I already have a coal? All right. To the docks. And that will work on both sides. Whenever I get back to rename or place a sign. I like that. That's very smart. Looks quite modern, I think. I'm no architecture expert, but I do like admiring houses, we'll say. It does seem off-center, doesn't it? Well, I'll get the roof skeleton sort of set up. Actually, we'll replace these. This one. Okay, so that one will... Oh, I'm sorry. I hope that wasn't the worst noise ever. I caught my finger on it. Why does it look so off-center? What is going on? That looks off-center too. I'm going to put these walls based on the wall underneath it and not the roof beside it. And really? Because even that looked off. That's even. So, I mean, you can get to a point where stuff snaps to a slightly misaligned neighbor, and then that becomes your new baseline, and then it's all a mess. Which I've had to take down entire roofs before because I didn't realize what was happening. So is this off-center? It's really hard to tell. That's gonna have two different snap points. That doesn't make any sense. I'm falling. That also makes no sense. Okay. See, this one's sticking out so much further than that one. Why is that? So there was that subtle shift that made it not snap to whatever it thought it was doing. Look at that. I don't know what the problem is. But it's not really perceptible from out here, so I'm going to continue with that. Again, more odd snapping. Yeah, I don't mind this at all. See, now that is going to stick out too far. Isn't it? Is that odd? Do we hate? That doesn't look aligned at all, but... It's the kind of thing that I'd rather leave and come back to, see what my fresh impression of it is. I don't know if I want to... I want like a slanting wall that would sort of cover that gap. I kind of like it. I mean, I guess you could call a roof a slanting wall, but it doesn't quite feel right. I'm running out of food as well, so. Okay. All right, let's throw in some chests. Or at least have room for everything. First of all, anything snap. I've got wood in there. What is in there? Resin. I didn't see any duplicates, so. But I can see very clearly we're gonna need some more chests. Furniture, chest. How much wood do I have? Okay, got some enough to play with. And you need to take all the wood out. Okay. There. Okay, I think that's what I wanted to get done. These are almost ready. Okay. Well, they'll be ready definitely by the time someone else of us stops playing. Ooh, two of my trees there have grown. That's exciting. Oh, the roof. Well, there's no fire in here. Okay, that's good. You can kind of read it when you walk over there. Okay, I think I'm just gonna call it here. I'm happy with how everything's gone. I'm just making sure that I didn't keep anything that I should have put back. There, I think Squeak will have a nice surprise. Assuming he doesn't watch this, he probably won't. Not at least before I can tell him what I've done, so. Well, there we are. Thanks for watching, everybody.